not necessarily with the building, because this is great. The door, first of all, they entered the temple. It was a learning period for them. I hope they learned a lot during the temple. No matter how you practice, big or small, you learn so that the next time you get confident. Okay? Okay, the next one is the Virgilio. Virgilio came in first. Collins came in second. But the good represented Pro City Hongguanji. This is what Collins brought off. See that? Collins forgot the trophy.
This is the trophy
that won by Collins. They will be able to take it home. This one will stay in the club for 1 year. And you get a chance to leave it out there. If you take a look, there's a lot of Pro City Hongguanji out there. Okay. Maybe the next time you guys can be up here. So get 1 year to practice hard. But this is only once a year that it comes out. But you guys did good.
So this outstanding trophy, they give it to the most outstanding boy and girl competitor. So out of the 96 competitors, Colin won. This trophy is very hard to win. It's very difficult. And it's based on performance. Colin had 3 poems. Maybe some other people had Wasani wins, but he had 3 poems, and that was the best. That's a good job.
Thank you. Well, most of Colin's magazine, he did very well. He didn't back down from anybody else. So he got a bully at the point.
Okay. Yeah. So the lesson learned is that's how you want to be. That's how I want to be in contention for the top. And the way to do that, you have practice art here. And when you go to the tournament, you gotta be aggressive. Colin was always attacking, all right? You gotta attack. You're not gonna be ready in the tournament if you don't practice hard here, okay? So everybody who entered, good job. Very good.